cheese. That's what I'm waiting on. Entertainment. Oh. Welcome to this week's weekly vlog. We're already dressed, we're going to dinner. You already know what it is. It's date night. So we're going to Marcel's tonight. Oh, why isn't this? Let me put my lotion on. Put on some lotion in these hands, baby. Hands struggling. So we're headed out now. We had like all day to get ready, but I don't know what I was doing. A whole bunch of nothing. So what is that on my nail? So I threw on some press-ons, chopped them down. I did like a, it was hard for me to find an outfit, but I'm gonna show y'all what I'm wearing because I can't wear anything constricting on my stomach because, girl, the stomach has been, the acid reflux has just been doing a lot. So, I'm trying to make sure I just wear comfortable clothes. You cannot see that. But this dress is from Aritzia. I got it in Las Vegas. In Vegas. Las Vegas. I got it in Vegas. And I love it. It's a super cute dress. It's a little bit long. I do wish it was shorter now that I'm wearing it. But it's perfect for today because it's cold outside. It's in the middle of spring and it just got cold. So we're about to head out now. I don't want us to be late. We actually want it to be early. So I need to find a jacket.
No, it's good.
You like it?
Put it back on. See how it looks.
It doesn't make sense with like my open-toed shoes, but I guess.
Mm-hmm.
It's fine. What? Sure. Whatever. It's silly. It feels silly to wear a jacket in the first place because it's stupid outside.
It's cold.
It's cold. I'm saying like it was like 78 yesterday. So anyways. We're headed out. We'll see y'all at Marcel's to have some caviar. I haven't put my Invisalign in all day. All day.
A5K.
Pull me closer. Oh, I don't think I can eat those. I love those olives.
Yeah. I'm gonna try that. Is it good?
That's it. Yours.
Olive? Yeah, I do love olive.
So we made it to the restaurant and we got a booth, thank God.
Booth?
Made it to the restaurant
and
we got a booth.
Got here early. For us. I don't know, I was like, that's weird. Hey, what do you mean? That's why I was like, that's weird.
Did you say that?
Yeah.
I didn't hear you. It's freaking delicious, Pam. It's a salad for her. How was that?
It's good.
Yeah.
Prosciutto.
Prosciutto.
Yeah, that was weird.
That was weird.
I don't understand why you did that.
A little bit too much dip on this trip. Yep. I'm ready.
Oh God.
So good. Oh. I didn't mean to.
Should eat that.
Oops, I done right. Scooped the whole s*** up.
That's all good.
And it got ice in it. Oops.
Yeah, you scooped it all up.
That's what I said.
No, I'm messing with you, right? No. Saw that.
Ooh, I need me a little onion.
This is what you do. Oh, that's all you do.
Well, you should have.
Come on now. Come on now.
Hey now.
Hey now. No. Let me show you something.
Don't show me anything.
I got you. You know what? You're ungrateful.
Y'all some ungrateful creatures.
Mm-hmm. Unstable.
What the on it. Ooh, sodium.
Tastes good. I'm doing it. So it's now.
My mouth is watering. Why? Seems delicious. Eat the cheese. That's what I'm waiting on. Entertain.
Now, what you're not gonna do on camera is tell me how and when to eat food.
Don't point at me. Okay, so we just had our apps. We had the beluga. It's so good and so salty. Y'all know I love salt. Okay. And now we're just waiting on our entrees. I got seared scallops and fries and asparagus. So we're trying to keep it low acid over here because of the acid reflux that your girl is struggling with at this time. So, yeah. Anyways, I thought pomegranate, because one of y'all, I forgot who told me. I'm trying to remember the name because I hate not remembering the name, that like it annoys me. Who told me pomegranate juice? Hold on, let me find a vlog. I ordered pomegranate juice, but then I realized pomegranate juice is high in acid, so I cannot have it. I can't risk it. I had pineapple juice the other night, tore my stomach up. Who said pomegranate? Oh, M.L. said, you said no citrus, have you tried pomegranate? Pomegranate is high in acid. So it's not really about the citrus, it's about the acid. So if it's high acid, can't drink it. Like pineapple, I don't know if it's a citrus, but I cannot have pineapple juice now. Especially when I have like a tummy flare up. So yeah, so that's what we're already now. So it's just straight up, right now what I'm drinking is Clase Azul Reposado. Okay. Straight up. No ice. The Reposado, this Clase Azul is really, really good. I've never had Clase Azul Reposado, but I always had Blanco. Blanco's good. It has a vanilla sweetness. But yeah. So it's 11:38. It calls at 11, but there's a lot of people here, so I guess we're fine. That's a lot of fries. See what the scallop talking about. Okay. Be careful.
I think I'm worried about my damn shirt.
Mm-hmm.
I am.
It's tender. Not six.
That's enough right there.
No, don't do it. Mm-hmm.
That's it. Don't overstuff
make
yourself.
Make it mean something.
Don't overstuff yourself.
Hey y'all, we're back home from dinner. Dinner was really good. I had the scallops, he had the braids, you know. And they both were really, really, really good. Dinner was great. And the fries were, they give you so many fries, there was like no way that we could finish it. That stain on the wall is gonna get me every single time.
That was a weird comment, man.
It was a weird
that
comment.
That threw me off. And I'm like, damn, like, we're just trying to chill for the night.
Anyways, we're back home. Oh, almost knocked this camera on. We're back home. I was just saying, the food was good, the branzino, everything. I wish he had cream corn. Oh my God.
I should have put that lemon on there before you tried the skin. The skin was really crispy.
Well, yeah, the branzino.
Yeah.
I think there was some lemon in my scallops cooked in it. Put lemon in everything, and I can't eat lemon at this phase of my acid reflux journey. A little bit of lemon wouldn't bother me on like a regular, like non
salad or something.
Yeah,
like that.
Acid reflux day, but like lately it's been. I could have put some soap in there.
Don't even worry about it.
Use the dish soap.
No, that's how your hands get dry.
Let me pour it in there, because you always do it wrong. You end up, I know how to do it.
Now you want
to
be
put
a part? Here. Now you want to be a part? That's good.
First of all, I knew that.
Now you want to be a part.
I do want to be a part, but you don't know how to do this. Oh, damn. I was talking shit.
Yeah, and then you sat there and did exactly what I, you know, you're going to sit there and.
My hand slipped. It was a
bogey.
But yeah, we had a good time. The food was good. The server was really, really nice. He did make a weird little comment. Want to toast?
Cheers.
Cheers.
85K subscribers.
A perfect night.
Dinner was
delicious.
Thankful.
But it was, we sat in a booth, which the booths in Marcel's are like really, really nice.
Yeah, it's slick.
But the server, they have like two servers. The server was really nice, but he made a weird comment. Like he was saying, what were we talking about?
We were saying what we wanted.
You made like
a different face because you were thinking about,
yeah,
when I talked about the temperature and you're thinking, oh yeah, you know. That's why I asked, because last time, Oyster Society, they made them too, they undercooked them.
Yeah.
I wanted them to cook it a little bit more thorough. Yeah.
No, this is what happened. He said,
she's Dominican.
He said, no, we cook it all the way through. Don't worry about it. You're making a face. And I was like, oh no, I'm sorry. I just make faces randomly. I don't even know I'm doing it. And then he said, oh, my girlfriend's Dominican. She does that too. And it was like, and he's white. So it was just like, what? No. He came
like,
with
he
the-
looked, he looked like Bob Saget a little bit.
Oh, the other one.
That one, like, he's like a combination of both those dudes.
Not the attractive one though, there, right?
No, not, I don't know about all the attractive stuff, but I'm assuming you're talking
attractive
about,
guy on the show.
Well, he was dating Becky. Becky was straight.
Okay, now relax. I was sitting there for a minute, like, what happened?
So I had to call man's out.
He pulled him to the side when I went to the bathroom. How did he respond once he...
He was kind of thrown off. He was kind of surprised that I even said anything to him. And he smiled. He was like...
Did he dap you up afterwards? Like, thank you.
Why would he ever dap me up?
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out
He might have gotten his hand smacked if he tried to talk. Fuck out of here, man. We are boys. I don't know you.
I still
took care of him tip wise, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah,
he just could have saved the
he
comments.
He was really, really kind.
The commentary could have just chilled out.
Either way, dinner was good. I didn't tell y'all where my wig was from. Where's this wig from? RPG? I think it's RPG.
Did you just do it? How long did you do it?
No, this one was the one.
Could be why.
Oh, it could be why. Which one was this one? I did like a whole get ready with me. I ended up going to Nordstrom wearing this wig. I'll leave, usually what I do at the top of the description box, I will leave all of the wigs that I wore in this video and the wig review that came with it. In that wig review video, there'll be a link in the description box. I don't put the link because first of all, they didn't sponsor it. Also, I want y'all to look at the full review just so you know everything that I did to the wig, all that type of stuff. So I'll leave a link for this one down in the description box below. The link for the review. So y'all can watch it or not watch it, but the link will be down there. You know, I think I over-explained sometimes. I said a lot of words.
Sheet of Barbie confetti is finally done cutting. It took a long time to cut all. Now let's see about actually getting it off. So like little suns. In the meantime, Zoe is peeling.
It's much better. That's how it's like cold. I don't even know if you can see me. The light is behind us, but you want to cheers me with water?
Cheers.
Cheers. So we're at Del Frisco's. We came here before. We're just sitting outside. It's actually a chillier day today, but it's not too bad. They do got fans on out here. We don't know why. Oh, my battery's about to die. It's always something. But we're at Del Frisco's just to have some appetizers. I love their dynamite shrimp and crab cake. So we're gonna have that for lunch, and then we're gonna head back home, have a couple of drinks and relax. Got a little bit of makeup on.
Mm-hmm.
Got a little bit of makeup on. Can you see it?
On you?
Yeah.
You said what?
I got a little bit of makeup on. Can you see it?
Oh, it's very light. Looks really good.
You like it?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah, it was quick.
Yeah, it was quick. I did it while I was waiting for the video. Oh, what time is it? It posted. Oops.
There you go. Put your apple juice in there.
Oh, yeah.
That's good.
I'm gonna taste.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Nice.
Nice day out.
Mm-hmm.
It's nice and sunny out.
Mm-hmm. And cool.
That started work week. I never noticed that there's caviar on this.
Is there?
Yeah.
Is it good? The thing about this shrimp is that it's not spicy at all.
Hey y'all, today is, this battery's about to die. Today is Monday, day after Easter. I didn't even say Happy Easter yesterday. Happy Easter, I'm so sorry. We went to go eat lunch yesterday and that was it. I've been, it's PMS time, so I'm just really tired. So I've just been sleeping and all that type of stuff. So today is a filming day. And I tell you, filming days are the hardest, especially around that time when it's around period time. So I'm really sleepy, so I'm just trying my best to get some work done. I am waiting on an Amazon order to come in because I can't film this video without the Amazon order. It's a Shea Moisture mousse. I order it from Amazon. If I can't get it from Target, it's always sold out at Target, and I feel like I'm the person that did that. So Shea Moisture, where you at? Anyways, so I'm about to start filming, but I'm gonna start using my iPad. Usually I use my Mac as a viewfinder, but I'm gonna use my iPad and I'm so excited about it because I never thought I could use my iPad, but I can use my iPad. Really excited about that. But anyways, yeah, girl. So I'm just, really I'm lollygagging. I'm not gonna lie to you. Usually before I film, I lollygag for about a couple hours. It's 3:57. Okay, y'all, so I just finished eating lunch and I got, well, I'm watching Aaliyah, her Maldives vlog. Oh my God, I wanna go to the Maldives. It looks so beautiful out there. But anyways, I was waiting for my mousse, but finally it came on time. So I'm about to open up. I got a few Amazon packages. I don't even remember what I got, but this is what I needed. I needed the, where's the top? Oh girl. Is the stuff spilling? The top done popped off, girl. They don't know how to put plastic on that thing. Oh my God. Kind of spilled a little bit. So I got two Shea Moisture coconut and hibiscus frizz-free curl mousses. I will be using these today. What else did I get? What is this, girl? Oh, yes. Oh, these are big. Are these the extra large ones? I got the extra large ones. No. I meant to get the regular. So I got these, I love these Clean Skin Club skincare like squares. I love using these because when I do my skincare routine, I don't like using washcloths anymore because I think it was making me break out. Plus it's a little bit too rough on the skin. So I just use these now. I use them on vacation and I was like, baby, my whole life has changed. What is that on my, it looks like there's like a little real bug on my artificial plant. That don't even make sense. Oh, these are good. Hopefully they fit. I got press-on toenails. Like, look at them, y'all know I love press-on toenails. Are still on from the vacation, and the vacation was like 2 weeks ago, I think, but look, they're still on my feet now. I lost one and I don't know where it went, girl. It could be anywhere, or it can be at somebody's Target, but y'all know I love press-on toenails, and these are like, they look really good, so I'll be using those. And I got a shower curtain, a black one, because my bathroom is mostly black, so I feel like a black waffle shower curtain would look good in there. Plus the white one that got dirty, you know, it's white. I have to keep washing it, but it doesn't match the vibe anymore. So done with that. And I also got a we don't have a chopping board, or what do you call it, a cutting board. We don't have a cutting board, so I decided to get a cutting board because my husband cuts fruit like every day, and we cut it on plates, and it's like, we too old for this. Okay, I said we cut it. Usually he cuts fruit. I don't really cut fruit like that, but when we are chopping stuff, we need like actual cutting boards. So
I just got this for him because I feel like it also will make things easier. Oh, they really make sure this don't open up. Oh, these press-on nails are not gonna last. I just kind of threw them on for like a date night or something.
Yes.
So, it's like a cutting board with those little slicing boards in there. So, yeah, he can use this for fruit. We can use it for meat, even though we don't really cook meat like that. So, this is bigger than I thought it would be. But this is awesome. I'm just gonna put this underneath. See? And then they have these little mini boards in there. All this stuff obviously is from Amazon, but it has like the mini boards in there. That is so cute. I wonder if I should stick these. I'm gonna stick these in the dishwasher so they can be cleaned and we can put it back up. But. And this is the actual board. So you put the mats on top of the board so they don't slide around. You put them on top like that and you can cut and then put the cutting board back. I love that. Love that for us. We're adults now. I need to have a cutting board. Like, I don't know what. We needed to have one, so. Got it. I'm gonna put this up and I need to get back to filming. I need to brush my teeth again. So sick of brushing my teeth. I need to get the right towels. I'm actually really upset that I got the wrong ones. Cause I got a dispenser for the towels and these are not the size. Cause these are supposed to be 5x5 and these are much bigger. Maybe I can have them this way. Oh, I can have them this way. That may work if I have it like this. And I can pull them out like that. I wonder if that will work. Maybe, I guess we'll see. Anyways, so yeah, let me put all this stuff up and then get to finishing this hair. I'll show y'all what it looks like at the end. This should be done really, really quick. I just have been pausing. Let me get back to it. My nose stopped up. Let me get back to work. And then I'll see y'all once I'm done. Hopefully it'll still be daylight out because I don't feel like it. Oh, I also have an order at, I need to wash my hands because Amazon packages be dirty. I wonder if Nordstrom's had my stuff for a minute. They're probably like, girl, since Saturday and it's Monday. But there was a holiday, so. I'm gonna go ahead and put all this stuff up. And I'll see y'all once I'm done. So it'll be like in a millisecond. Okay, so I'm about to start filming. I wanted to show y'all my setup real quick. So that light is really bright. I wonder if y'all be able to see. So this is my mirror. It's so dirty. It's my Amazon mirror, but here's my iPad and my camera and the light that I got from Amazon. I connect my camera through a cord and I use CCC Pro to connect my camera so I can see everything. And I go to, I have a Canon EOS R. I'm gonna go to live view. There we are. I don't like the Wi-Fi connection because I have AT&T Wi-Fi. And if you know anything about AT&T Wi-Fi, it lags and it drops all the time. So, and that's how I check my sound. Now, the sound bar on this is supposed to move, but lately it hasn't been doing that. But as long as I see sound, I know it's on, and I turn on my Rode mic, make sure that light is green, and we're set to go. Battery life, we still got enough battery. So now I can film. Still watching Aaliyah, and now I'm just about to get ready to film. My sinuses, the only thing about this office is this, the window is not fully sealed up at the top, so pollen, like I can feel the pollen in here, and if you live in Georgia, you already know what I'm talking about. Pollen is just like terrible. So I finally got my Shea Moisture Mousse so I can go ahead and get started. Now let's go ahead and get started. Let me go ahead and hit, oh no, you can see my mic. I have to make sure my mic is like pointed towards me. It's just a lot of stuff over here, but we're almost done. Hopefully this will be done in like a few minutes because I just need to add mousse to the hair and then I'll be out of here. I'm ready to get out of this office because my sinuses are like doing the most, so. Whew. Me. Let me go ahead and get this done. Okay, y'all, I finally finished. I finished filming. I'm so excited. I'm done. This was not a super long filming day, but it was a long work day because I had other things to do, like had other things going on, but we're done. And it is 10:02. So, my husband picked up some wings because we were supposed to have wings yesterday. That's my apple juice. We were supposed to have wings yesterday, but my stomach was off and on. I don't know what I ate. I have like, my stomach was not, it was just okay. So, but it's perfectly fine today. So we're gonna have some wings and I'm excited and I have a little drink. I've been liking, okay, tell me if this is weird. I've been liking warm apple juice with tequila as a drink. Or like a tea with tequila, like a tea, like almost like a hot toddy, but I can't do lemon, zero lemon at all. I can do lemon when my stomach's not sensitive, but when my stomach's sensitive, I need to keep lemon out of it. I know people say lemon's good for you, but it's terrible for me. Lemon, same thing with my dad, we got the same stomach. So anywho, yeah, I'm gonna go. My husband's out there watching TV, so you're gonna hear the TV, but I'm gonna get the drink and then I can relax. But look at how the wig turned out. It looks so good, so good. I'm thinking about ordering a, I think I am gonna get it, a lighted gold mirror. It's like $195 on Amazon, but I've never seen a mirror like this. So it's like, has the same gold as the other. I have like a, the golds I have in this office are more like brushed gold. Everything's brushed. It's not like shiny, it's brushed. So even my chair, everything's brushed gold. And I think this mirror is brushed gold. It's a brushed gold mirror that you can like tap. Like it has light. It's so cute. I kind of want to get it. Think I'm going to get it. So, I need to go get my drink. But I'm so happy I'm done. I've been cleaning as I go as well, so I don't have a dirty office. I'm trying to keep my office clean because I'm more productive. So, I also have to shower tonight. We gotta eat dinner, shower, relax. So, I think I'm gonna take this wig off and shower and then we can eat. But first I need to grab my drink, okay? So.
You probably shouldn't say out loud. I come first.
Hey y'all. I wanted some Starbucks so bad. So we're headed to the gym and I was gonna get some Starbucks, but I chose not to get some Starbucks because I was just gonna be getting it to get it. Plus I may order some takeout and I don't like getting takeout twice in a day, if that makes sense. Like I feel like I'm spending too much money. So yeah, girl. So I'm headed to the gym. It is 5:18 on Tuesday and baby, I'm so tired. Y'all know it's that time. I feel like I'm dealing with ovary issues for like my whole life. That's what it be feeling like. It feel like my organs are always working. Like, girl, I'm tired. I'm sleepy. I want to go to bed. Oh my God. Y'all know it's Tuesday, so I gotta complain. But yeah, girl, so I'm headed to the gym just to get like my blood flowing and get myself like, not exactly wake me up, but get me like going, because I'm so sluggish today and I just need to move my body. If I don't move my body, because yesterday I filmed, so if I don't move my body one day, the next day I need to move it. Like I need to do something. So that's what I'm doing today. That's what it is. I'm not letting you through, honey. I don't feel like it.
Police,
I'm
on my period. Ahead.
Okay, girl. What I've been doing is doing workouts that are, I've just been doing the Stairmaster. And if I want to make it like a glute day, I'll do like more. But I only do it like once a week. I try and make my workouts as easy as possible so I will come back. Because otherwise, if it's like too much, in this phase of my life, I'm not gonna come back. So Stairmaster for 15 minutes, really, really intense, does it for me. It does it. So somebody wanna take my parking spot? I still don't know how to park this car because I can't see. I feel like I need to sit higher to see. Oh yeah, I did it. Yay. So yeah, that's what's going on today. You know what I need to do? I need to buy more workout outfits. I feel like there's always something to buy because literally I have like maybe on repeat, I have about 4 or 5 workout outfits and I don't think that's enough. Or maybe it's just because I'm on camera, I don't think it's enough when it's plenty, you know? Am I even straight? Oh, wheel's not straight. There we go. We need to take this car to be clean. Like, it really is getting out of control. Oh, I'm already ready for the weekend, so. My lashes are not on. I took them off like at 5 o'clock this morning. I woke up at 5 after falling asleep on the couch, took a shower. Yeah, I need to get on this stair. Is there somebody on the Stairmaster? Let me get in here because the girls be taking the Stairmaster. So I'll see y'all once I get inside. Is tripping, girl. It may drop again. I don't know what's going on, but I'm leaving the gym. I'm headed to Nordstrom. It is so hot because I had that long workout, but I'm going to Nordstrom because I have a pickup order. I didn't notice, I don't know if y'all can see because maybe this camera's blurring my skin, but those light spots around my mouth, I done burnt my face, friend. People just walk behind cars knowing I'm backing up. Just don't, y'all know I'm on my period. I need to call my husband, but I need to go pick up my Nordstrom order and then go pick up some food. So that's what we're gonna go do. Now I'm so hot. I'm so stinking hot. In the gym, girl, there's this man. I kept hearing grunting in the gym. Like there was a man in there grunting for his life, getting on everybody's nerves. Like I was very irritated because it makes me nervous because I don't like, so he was literally screaming, calm down girl, you really are doing a lot. It's a pet peeve of mine when people are like really loud in the gym. Like relax, like you don't gotta do all of that. We get it, your workout is giving, like we get it girl. And he was like one of them big, you know, them big beefy dudes, you know, buff arenas as Rocks likes to say. Go do this pickup. And then after that, we'll go probably grab something to eat. But like those marks, I wonder if it's a sunburn. Maybe it's healing, I don't know. But I tried to use a different, less astringent face wash, but I wonder if it's my micellar water. Something is doing this to my face though. Something's doing it and I needed to stop. But anyways, I'm gonna call my husband real quick, see if he wants anything to eat. And then I need to head home and edit this vlog. And then he's going to the gym tonight. So we'll be at home. I wish I could drink, girl, but we don't drink during the week like that. You know what I'm saying? I am waiting for my food to be done. So I'm gonna run over to, I just feel like it. I'm gonna run over to, Home Goods and see what the girls got over there. I shouldn't be doing this because I ain't got the energy to do it. Did I bring my car? I think I brought my wallet. But I just want to go in there and see what they got going. You know, I want to see what they got going in there. I wanted a new like tray for my centerpiece table. I also want a new tree. I don't know if I should get a new tree. I probably should get it from Amazon.
from the Amazon, but I'm not sure if I want to like order a tree from Amazon because I need to see how tall it is. But baby, I've been doing a lot that I didn't need to do, and I would love to get some stools. What was I saying? Oh yeah, I picked up my dress. It's a naked wardrobe dress. I don't even know if I like it anymore. I need to quit doing that. What I do is I think like, oh my God, I don't have any clothes. I panic and then I order stuff. And then once I order like whatever's available, and then once I order whatever's available and I go and pick it up, I'm like, I don't even like these. So I'm steadily taking stuff back. I may end up taking this back. I may keep it though, cause it's a cute dress. I feel like my fashion sense is meh. I don't know what to wear. Sometimes I know and other times I don't. That's what I need to get. Thank God I'm going. I need hangers because I don't have nowhere to put my clothes. Everything's on the floor. Everything's on the floor. So I need to put some stuff up. I just need to get my life together. It's springtime. My clothes are on the floor in the bedroom. My clothes are on the floor in the closet. And before I take a shower, because I don't like cleaning or doing anything to the home and not taking a shower after, so I think I'm gonna take a shower right afterwards. So I'm gonna stay in my gym clothes. I'm gonna listen back to Bondi Blue. I love Bondi. Just hearing her Louisiana accent is just like so soothing. If y'all didn't know, my family's from Louisiana, but they're not from New Orleans. That's like a different accent. My family giving country, girl, we country. So I was actually born in Louisiana. So oh, I'm supposed to repost my video. Girl, there's always something I gotta do. I ain't gotta do nothing. Gotta be honest with you. I ordered some grilled chicken. I ordered some grilled chicken with some rice. And a little side salad with Asian dressing. And some curry. Like some curry potatoes. And yes, I can't eat all of it. Usually I don't eat all the rice though. The carbs, I let them be. I can't eat a lot of carbs because it'll like make me pop. So let me get these hangers because I definitely need them. I want to get like, if they have like all nice hangers, because I was going to order them from Amazon, but since they have the hangers here right now and I need them, I wonder if I can just get them. I wonder if I can park it. There's nobody here. Oh, baby. Oh, no. That's not a... Girl, I just set myself up. Let me back up. So, let's run up in this Home Goods real quick and see what we can get. I wonder if I can get close enough to where the filter goes off. But, yeah, it's, like, light. And it's where I scrub my face, like, intensely. Plus, I got that tan. So I don't even know if this part tanned right. I don't know what's going on with my face. But I didn't even put on sunscreen because I was rushing out the house. So I need to be careful in the sun. Anyways, let's go in here real quick. Just real quick. And then I'm going home. It's so nice today. Really nice. Where is my, like it's a perfect warm day. Where's my keys? That's why I need to get a fanny pack. Hey y'all, I am back home. I got my headphones in and I'm listening to Lovely T, her video about SWV. Oh, look at those marks. I hate it. Like really, that's intense. I got all this, the dryer's on, so I don't even know if you can hear me. I don't know if y'all can hear me, but I picked up my food kind of late. So I don't know if it's as hot as it needs to be, but I got chicken and rice with curry and some barbecue sauces. I'm gonna eat this real quick and then I'm gonna try and place some of the items that I bought because I think it's gonna fit the space really well, like lighten it up just a little bit.
But I guess we'll see. I'm trying to see if my husband is gonna like it too. That's always like a thing. But let me eat first and then. It's still hot. Did I get double chicken? Because it's a lot of chicken, friend. I think I'm going to just pour all this into my plate. Let's just mix it all together. A little curry, chicken, potato, rice situation. Let me finish eating because I don't like eating on camera. I feel like it's weird. And then I'll be back. Okay, y'all. So, it's 8 o'clock. And the sun is still out. The sun's not out. It's getting darker. But I just wanted to mention that because it makes me happy. But anyways, so I want to open up this package, girl. Let's open up this package. Because I have been trying to do stuff in the house. Because I don't like certain things in my house. And you know what? I said, you know what? I'm going to change them. Okay? So, got this little knife set. This is a kitchen knife set. Now, this is the one we currently have. Okay? It don't match, not nothing in here. It's just like the undertones are like yellow and I don't like it. It's a really good knife set. My husband's dad, my father-in-law got it for us, but I just don't, it don't match the house. And the knives are great, but I wanted, this is a really affordable knife set. We don't even use those knives because they're really, really sharp. So we only use them like, we only use them for like when we are cooking. Why am I can't do two things at once. And we cook every day, but like not like that. Okay, so you just put this, oh, go like this. I gotta put these knives up. These are like serious knives. I just, they're serious knives, so I gotta be careful with those. I don't be playing around. But these were only $16.99. I just didn't want anything serious because we don't use these knives unless like we're actually cooking. So I still have the original box for this. I'm gonna bring y'all over here. I'm gonna match the box. Okay, let me see. But I know we're not gonna use these knives. So they're just gonna be on the countertop. Go. Boom. I don't even know if I like it better, but I do like it better. Like, I feel like it gives more of a minimalist vibe in here and less, like, it takes up less space. Got what I got over here. Man, let's turn on that dryer again. Okay, so for the table, right? Can you see anything like that? I think it's only trees. For this table, I've been wanting to do something. So I got hangers because I have to hang up my clothes because my clothes are on the floor. And it's been like, it's been an uncomfortably long time. But I got this. Okay. So first, I got this basket, but it's way too small. So I wanted something like similar to this color. This is actually the perfect color, but this is good enough to go on this table because this table has this ugly little thing on there. Oh, so I want to put this right here. I'm supposed to be editing, child, but I feel like this will look better. Don't you think it'll look better? Let me see. Okay, I'm gonna switch this out. I feel like it go with the aesthetics. Oh, this is a little bit bigger too. My husband was like, I don't like it, it's too small. Move this. This video game stuff, we've been supposed to have put the stuff on the wall. I don't even like the video game stuff in here, but this on the table. Now I can either use this black to tie in everything. So let me put this right here. Cause this go over here. Okay. So we got the black. I just think it adds a little bit more contrast. I love, my man gonna notice stuff. I can't just buy nothing and he not notice. It don't happen. How come I don't like it? How come I don't like it? Okay, so I also got this. Let me show y'all. And I'll be like, girl, why? Okay, so I had got these. I'm just loving like the clear. So I wonder if the clear would look better like just lighter, because it looks a little heavy on this table, right? So maybe it'll look a tad bit lighter if I use, oh, I like that, period. What y'all think? Oh, I really like that. I feel like it lightens up the space a little bit. It's just hard to tell because the lighting is so yellow. I think once I see it tomorrow morning, I'll get a better feel for it, but it does look like springier and lighter. I just want to look lighter in here. And then I'll just put this right here. I don't really like that, but this is what we got, okay? It's just a lot of stuff on tables, girl. I think the rest of it was hangers. Girl, I got a candle. I was in the checkout line, and you know how they have, like, this candle smells so good. I don't know if I want to put this in here or in my husband's bathroom, but all of this was only 80 bucks, and I got like four things of velvet hangers so I can hang on my clothes. Have I been bloated this whole time? Y'all don't pay attention to it. I got this magnolia and ginger candle. It smells amazing. It's from Peck Sniffs. I've gotten like their hand wash before. I really jammed my finger today, didn't I? I've gotten their hand wash before, but I feel like I want to put this. Right here on this table. But either way, like, I don't know about this table thing on here. But either way, this is where we at. So I got all my hangers. I will be hanging up my clothes. I don't even want to show you. Let me see if switching these will make a difference. Hold on. I just want more light. I'm running out. Hard to tell. Girl, I don't know. I need to get in the shower. So I'm gonna go shower and I guess I'll see y'all later. I don't know. I don't even know what's going on, girl. I've been all over the place. I need to turn on the oven, turn back on the dryer, jump in the shower, and get myself washed up. And dinner started before my husband comes home, and edit this video. I'm so lost without you all around me, getting anxious.